So the African polyrhythm, the first part was this. One and two and three and four and one. Second part was one and two and three and four and three and four and nice. So those two were kind of a rocker rhythm. In other words, they mirrored, or it was like a call and response for that. The third part was this.